Vibhuti is another name for the sacred ash that Hindus traditionally apply on their foreheads. There are several meanings of Vibhuti in Hinduism. There are two kinds of sacred ashes that are used by Hindus, one of which is called Bhasma, that is collected from the cremation grounds. The other alternative is prepared from dry cow dung or rice husk, which is at times mixed with other substances. As per Hindu mythologies, Lord Shiva used to smear his whole body with the bhasma. The Lord did so to indicate the mortal and finite nature of creation. The three lines of Vibhuti that are applied on the Shivling are considered highly symbolic, as each of them holds a deep meaning. Here, the first line signifies the removal of arrogance, the second one stands for the removal of ignorance, and the last one is for the removal of bad karma. Tripundra is referred to the practice of covering the complete forehead with Vibhuti as a part of reverence to Lord Shiva. However, it is generally just applied at Agya Chakra, that is located between the eyebrows. Spiritual seekers also apply it on the other parts, including the pit of their throat, that is Vishuddha Chakra, and at the abdomen, that is Manipurak Chakra. It is believed that applying Vibhuti increases the positive energy in our lives and regulates the seven chakras of our body. Along with meditation, it is also said to be helpful in boosting mental and physical health. It is considered extremely remedial as it cures headaches and aids in keeping the allergies away.